Shaga. Oh, guys, in comes off the rack and just jam on the ground. It's picked up the inner boy, Jack Kelly, killing out. He's the most important man here on the field. He loses the ball. It's picked up here now by Harry Griffin. Now, Griffin now, he's on his 40 now. He hits over the 30-yard line. He does a bit of a leap in the tail. Puts it out there now to the near side. Back to the offside. Right up in the corner. It's 13 all now. Griffin and Jock Girls, they do battle down there. And he won't want to get too close to Jock Girls because he's got a fair reach and a swing. And look at that. Red up on OK. Could have been going the last 4 days. And comes around now, picks it up now, Griffin, lets it go, out it goes, oh my god, 14, 13. So they go to the far side of the field, 14, 13, New South Wales, number 2, they go to the lead. Now, picked up here now, one, New South Wales, ball, no, it's been left behind, it's Gary Griffin. Griffin comes up with it now, he's away, he's down here with the 30-yard line, down the wall, Griffin, does a lovely pick-up. Didn't get a very fine bounce, but he got a lovely pick-up, gets a bit of a bump there, comes around, and up goes, put the rackets in the air. He's already through the goal, so we'll see what else we got to say.
Only one,
right? Okay, here we go. 15 plays, 13, New South Wales, 2 over. Now, where do they go? What can they do with it now? Puts it across here now to Kelly. Kelly trying to get a shot away. It's going to be an ankle shot. Up they go, that'll make it 15, plays 14. Any Musgrove players, I'm not doing it at the moment. Could you go to the canteen, please? Any Musgrove players not doing too much? Could you go to the canteen, please? Jack Kelly gets the penalty. This could be the equaliser and the tranquilizer if he can get a shot away. It's a pretty important goal here now that Jack Kelly's trying to get away. He lets it go, though he knows, throws the dummy, run one along the ground. Threw the dummy and then ran along the ground. That'll make it 15 all. Jack Kelly. Nice little dummy, then ran a little soft one along the ground between the posts. 15, plays 15. Gets one, comes out there now, downs the wall. Goes that around the other way there now, John Brule. He'll drive this way. He gets good to the board from Fred Pett. Down a little bit, Jack Kelly. He says, get into position there, Jack, if you can, come this way now. He puts the pass across, it goes there. The pass has gone astray. Kelly's got to throw it back infield. And it could go outfield. It's going to be picked up this time. They keep on the go. Another big hit. When in doubt, throw it out. Plays 15. Jack Kelly, he comes on with this time. Now he's got to do something with it. Goes over to the right, has a shot. Up it goes, that'll be 16-15 in New South Wales 1. 16-15. 16-15, time's starting to tick away. There's no daylight savings here in New South Wales now. Thank goodness. Well, they go to the far side, the ball's about to go in, 16-15. That's time. 16-15, New South Wales 1. Get home over New South Wales number 2, 16 goals to 15. Yeah.